Me too.
We should go on a date.
We should go on a date.
You asking me out?
No.
Like working so closely together, because
we just act like a married couple, because we act as a married couple all the time.
I would do anything for you. She's amazing.
We're not together, and I'm sorry to break people's hearts and be together.
No, I think. From your mistakes, because
I don't want to fall in love. We are together. We do work together and things are pretty good. She's just very busy. All that I've been thinking of is maybe that you might. Baby, looks as though we're running out of words to say. And love's floating away.
Oh, you just think I'm your property, huh?
You are my wife.
He's my husband. Stop trying to see up his kilt, or I'll come after you.
Yeah, watch it. She will.
Don't give me time.
Apparently, I'm not getting any ice cream, though.
You want some ice cream?
Katrina, need some ice cream.
It's Leopold.
Want to feel burning flames when you say my name. Want to feel passion flow into my bones like blood from my veins.
Hi everyone.
Welcome.
We've got some clientele there. How you doing?
Hi.
She can play the accordion, ladies and gentlemen. She likes to see it.
Thanks, babe. Floating
away. He's the greatest guy, and I think that's what people are really like. That's why women go crazy about him, because
these two fabulous people with me.
Third and fourth.
Will you be there?
Love at first sight.
Slowly, slowly, you.
Tell her, but you know she's extremely talented.
You know, he was just the nicest guy, and he really, I don't know, he just put me at ease, and I was a little nervous, and he's just that kind of solid, grounded guy.
I love Katrina, she's fantastic. Cause I don't wanna fall in love. If you don't wanna try.
Thanks very much. Oh my god.
Who is that supposed to be?
It's you.
Oh, really? That's really good.
You're big.